Professor Magdi Yaqub, he is the one who inspired us for this university when he came us to 2007. He is a man of vision. So when he will get the chance to address you, listen with care and respect. Just maybe you will make it in your life like the way he did.
See, the Queen of England says, it is, there are three things which are really important in life. Wisdom, knowledge, and importantly, understanding, bringing things to the people. This afternoon I'm going to talk about the glory and threat of science and medicine. So there is a massive glory, but equally a threat. How did that come about?
المنظر اللي انا شايفه النهارده والانرجي اللي جايه من جوه القاعه دي حاجه جامده جدا. انت ممكن ما تحسوهاش، لكن انا كواحد مسؤول عن التعليم في مصر، يعني بالنسبه لي ده دريم. The white coat ceremony اللي احنا قاعدين بنحتفل بيه النهارده as a new tradition في مصر، لكن هي طبعا worldwide it's an old tradition. ده معناه كبير قوي، يعني معنى انك انت تلبس بلطو ابيض ده مش بس شكل، ده مسؤوليه عليك كبيره جدا، لان انت من اللحظه دي انت بقيت مسؤول عن حياه انسان، عن تخفيف الام انسان، عن خرجت بره الشعور العادي بتاع الطبيب الى الطبيب الحكيم.
Professor Magdi Yaqub, our speaker.